The way in which newspapers are managed is also important, and I don't know much about it. You can go and interview somebody who did. But I mentioned Heather Brooke the other day. She left America because she is fed up with the way that multimedia, the whole linking of the net and printing and television and so on, it's all, that the editors spend half their time in conferences with the other bits instead of actually, you know, head down, smoking cigarettes, working out what's the news for today. And she was fed up with this totally corporate commercial culture, came to Britain, but she said the Americans are much better at finding out things people don't want them to find out by using the Freedom of Information Act. And British journalists who dig, but they do it much more on contacts, people prepared to spill the beans behind the door. And so she was the person who actually blew this. And at the press club lunch, I was going to say last year, but Kevin knows when anybody was listening to this, the press club lunch in 2009, the editor of the Daily Telegraph did the speech, and he did the whole of his speech about what a marvellous thing they had made of the scandal of the expenses, and he never once mentioned where the information came from. He used the phrase, we heard there was this dossier going around. Well, fortunately, several people put him right before the meeting was over. But I think there will always be a bit of difficulty, not so much about women getting the credit, but the right person getting the credit, whoever they are.